and that's how it works inside. The sublimation ink burst straight through the material,